Welcome to PEP Talk, the parent's guide to everything to do with you and raising your children. For toddlers, birthdays mean everything. They count how many sleeps it will take before their big day comes. Today, I'll be giving a few budget-friendly options to make sure that your toddler has the best day ever. Moms and dads need to always plan in advance to ensure that their toddler's special day is perfect. And without the proper planning, it can be a costly task. Children are also more empathetic and appreciative than we'd like to think. Sometimes, a nicely packaged gift that is presented when they wake up on their birthday morning is all they need. Keep balloons away from children below 5 years old, as they can cause choking. Only use them for decoration. Besides gifts for your little one, the budget breaker can also be gifts for your little friends from school. Almost every weekend, as I'm sure you all know, is filled up with birthday parties, either for school or family friends. Buying a gift every week can put a huge dent on the budget. You can get a PEP money card, which is the safest and most affordable way to save your money. With the PEP money card, you can access your money 24/7 from your cell phone or by using your new card. Get your PEP money card at your nearest PEP store. That's it for today. Catch us next time right here on PEP Talk. If you want to stand a chance to win some exciting giveaways, get onto our social media pages quick and enter our weekly competition. See you next time.